Is it possible that I hold Anubis then? I don't think so. Not paying attention. So I always ward. He can't touch me, there's no reason for me not to stand there. It's possible that I should have moved here and whacked Gwan. But I valued the Okay, well, if I draw appeasement to this hand, that'll be great. But I gotta draw it first. Thought briefly about playing Geb here instead of BDK. At the end of the day, I think the BDK is the better play. It forces him to remove it, which means he takes 4 damage to face or has a 3 mana turn. He's going to choose the 3 mana turn. Which is the better choice. Really need appeasement. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So that'll mean 3, 5. I'll have 3 mana left. So I could execute that. I think I execute that. Greed is good. No, we're just gonna execute that. Do I play Ra? I think so.
The sun has risen once again.
Thought briefly about playing Departed Warrior. I did not believe that was the correct play. Bull Demon King is also in a play, but I want to buff my stone's health. Random Beast is not too good for him. I'm going to wait till that gets big. Banning Grass on that. I hit the 2-2. Unlucky. That's why I played the Geb here, and the Decrepit right next to it, so that if he did target the Geb, it would only have a 33% chance of hitting the 2-2. About the Huyi, because I can always annihilation it, or the baboon will kill it. And of course, I don't care about this card because my plan is to take it. That automatically kills the Sobek and puts 3 damage on the stone, which is fine. I knew that was a possibility. Is it fine though? Maybe that was a bad play. The more I think about it, the more I think I should have put that Sobek next to my leader. And then it would be next to the baboon as well. Yeah, I probably should have put it next to the leader. Steal the 5/5. Turn before I annihilation, so I have to figure out which turn I'm going to annihilation. Which is probably 2 turns, so I need to steal it next turn. Which means I BDK, or I depart it and then heal. Dragon King. I'm definitely stealing it this turn. Because I need to remove those threats. Appeasement puts that at 4 mana. Then I have to replay Ra. I don't think that's good at this point. that he's used as Dragon King does not have a way of dealing with the 6-6, which is just going to start going to town on his stones. So this board definitely wants to be Annihilation. It's only 5 mana and I've got 10. So Ward first, then Annihilation most likely. Following up with a heal. It was the Oogway that won that, really, for me. I think I could have won that eventually, anyway. Okay, I think I played that one a little better.